Hello from the Bureau with an update on severe tropical cyclone Debbie, a Category 4 system currently located around 85 kilometres east-northeast of Bowen. The latest satellite and radar imagery really shows the large destructive scale of this system, and the cyclone's eye wall is now starting to impact on parts of the Whitsunday Islands. Our Bureau's cyclone experts are updating track maps and advices every hour, and that will continue until after this system has made landfall. Observations from the severe tropical cyclone Debbie as of 8 a.m. this morning include wind gusts of nearly 200 kilometres an hour at Hamilton Island. That's Category 3 in strength, while Proserpine, Haypoint and Mackay are all starting to experience Category 1 wind gusts. Rainfall totals of up to nearly 400 millimetres have already been recorded on the ranges inland of Mackay. Severe tropical cyclone Debbie is expected to continue to move on its westward trajectory as it approaches the coast. A coastal crossing is currently expected around midday between Eyre and Midge Point as a Category 4 system, and that still means that as it crosses the coast, very destructive wind gusts potentially to 260 kilometres an hour near the centre of this system. Although the strongest winds will be near the cyclone's core, damaging and very destructive winds can extend several hundred kilometres from the cyclone's centre, and that's why the current warning zone still extends from Lucinda down to St Lawrence and further inland past Pentland. If you're in the warning zone, that does mean gale force winds or worse can be expected within 24 hours. Also, there's bands of thunderstorms that are wrapping around the southern side of this cyclone, and they could bring destructive winds onto the coast as far south as Gladstone, where a severe weather warning is current. Now, after the system crosses the coast, the threat will not immediately ease, and we are expecting Debbie to remain cyclone strength for some distance inland, even as it moves in past Mount Coulon and Pentland later today. That does mean damaging to destructive winds and significant rainfall is possible for these areas. Heavy rain with the potential to cause severe flash flooding has already started around the Central Coast and Whitsunday's district, and the rivers have started to rise, meaning that several flood warnings have already been issued. With further widespread heavy rain expected, a flood watch is current for coastal catchments between Rollingston and Gladstone, extending inland to the Upper Flinders, Thompson and Barcoo catchments. Major flooding is likely with this system. A storm surge is now a key risk for coastal community, and residents between Eyre and St Lawrence are specifically warned of the dangerous storm side as the cyclone crosses the coast today. Remember that these videos will not be updated as regularly as the cyclone track map and advice, so with such a dangerous situation evolving, make sure that you are checking the Bureau's website and app for the latest warning and forecast information, and if you're in the area, wherever possible, follow advice from emergency services.